What's happening, guys? And welcome back. One Dream Family here. So I am going to review this dumbbell bar that I got from the range. So as you can see, it's quite small, but it's very handy for just inside, which is what I wanted really. Just disconnects here, and then you've got your dumbbells on either side, and then this bar in the middle is where the magic happens, which connects them both together. So good size for inside. Obviously, I haven't got a bench, so I'm having to use just a step, which I'll do the same. It'll allow me elbows, my arms to go further down. So we'll see what that's like. You're not gonna do any PBs with this. It comes with 15 kilo weight, like solid weight for inside, hard plastic, but it is very soft here and here, and I think it will snap. So I don't think it's a good idea to put any heavy weight on this. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna do my reps, but I'm just gonna go down slowly. So all that being said, let's get on fit. As always, take a helping of pink salt to get that extra pump. Ah, delicious. With this movement, I like to go up and then around to get the most out of this workout.
One stroke strikes, the damage spreads like a fire in the brain. You have to think and act fast. Face, has it fallen on one side? Arms, can they be raised? Speech, is it slurred? Time, it's time to call.
Rihanna and Calvin on Metro Radio. Good afternoon, it's Mike Tillin here. Friday lunchtime across the Northeast. Hey, listen, don't forget, Steve and Karen on Metro Radio Breakfast all next week. See if you're one of the finalists for their isolation transformation. And then, essentially, the power is going to be in your hands. You guys then get to vote for who deserves the makeover the most. Steve and Karen, back, waking up Northeast on Metro Radio Monday morning from 6 o'clock. Right now, Julie.
I found this exercise very awkward with the bar. The inside weight restricted the movement of the wrist.
This is Metro Radio, the radio station that today could be paying you £50,000. The cash register has a 50 grand Friday today. Get yourself involved at 1 o'clock this afternoon. Good afternoon, it is Friday lunchtime. It's Mike Tillin here. I hope you're feeling Friday-ish. If you want to shout out, you've still got a bit of time, you can drop me a text to 63103, or you can DM me on Instagram or Twitter or whatever. Hello to Charlotte, says Mike, I'm very excited. I am seeing my mum.
Thank you. As you can see, very awkward getting down. I don't know if that was because I'm using a step and not a bench, but the bar itself felt very fragile and didn't want to move it too hard. But when I got into position and started doing the exercise, overall it felt all right. Like I say, you couldn't put any heavy weight on, so you would have to just slow the reps down. Squats felt fine doing this, but like I say, you couldn't put any weight on it, and there's not that much space to put any extra weight on top of what you've already got on, so probably wouldn't do squats with this bar.
Download your fundraising pack at metroradio.co.uk.
In partnership with Reed's Rains Estate and Letting Agents, helping communities through these challenging times.
The latest news for the North East. Next.
This is Metro Radio. Campaigners say they are frustrated that a socially distanced vigil for former Durham Uni student Sarah Everard won't be able to take place in Newcastle city centre.
We wouldn't be doing this if we didn't genuinely. And that thought of us being together makes me, my voice is shaking, but it makes me a bit emotional because I think it would just be so kind of healing for everyone.
Well, instead, there are plans for a virtual.
Can I just say this would be an ideal starter kit for anyone trying to get into the bodybuilding industry or just trying to keep fit? Good for kids or, like I say, anyone trying to start out.
The scheme will make sure that parents and children will have all the essentials they need. To football, and Steve Bruce is hoping his side can make a statement at St James's Park tonight.
These are the dumbbells with the middle bar taken out. Good grip on them, feel alright. Nice to lift. Like I say, good starting off weight. That's my wife dancing. So I would recommend these as well. Right guys, so not too bad of a workout. Hope you like the video. I'll edit that in a bit and get that up and running. So just as a disclaimer, I'm not getting paid for my review off the range for that product. So it's just my own opinion. Overall, I think it was a good buy for what I wanted actually for, just to do bench press with, and overhead bench. That's all what I wanted for really. So, good buy for me, but it is a bit flimsy in the middle. I wouldn't like to put any extra weight on. So I just had to slow the reps right down, take my time and just give it a squeeze at the end of the rep. Try and get the most out of it. It is a bit awkward doing barbell like curls with the inside weights being where they are. If you don't have the weights on both sides, it's just going to snap. So I wouldn't put any extra weight on, and it is a bit flimsy in the middle, so I would be careful about that. But like I say, I just wanted for the bench really. I've got a set of dumbbells I use. So overall, good buy. £20. Can't really complain. So I'm just going to have me post-workout now. 100 grams of Cocoa Snaps. Asda's Finest. Just because Cocoa Pops are just too expensive and you don't get enough in. along with 2 scoops of oatmeal chocolate chip, whey protein from Redcon One. So, hope you liked the video, guys. Give it a thumbs up. Drop a comment down below what you think. If you've got them weights as well, let us know how yous have got on. Subscribe and please share. Keep pushing.